question, differentiate log secx. So first of all, let y is equal to log secx. So now differentiate with respect to x. So dy upon dx equal to derivative of log secx. So equal to t upon log secx upon d secx into d secx upon dx. And we know that the differentiation of log x equal to 1 upon secx, and the differentiation of secx equal to secx tan x. So here secx cancel, so equal to tan x answer.